Okay, I'm very busy, so I'm going to do my little bit toward climate change. There's enough proof and technology around now where you can actually say that it's possible to put electric cars on the road. I'm a big believer that the best way to start with climate change for the better is phasing out fossil fuels by the introduction of the electric car. The pollution and noise that cars create are making it very hard for people that live beside a road to live. Houses that are away from a major road have a higher worth because those that live in the house have a higher standard of living and can better live their lives. So it's not just the pollution of fossil fuel cars, it's also the noise they create. The thing about fossil fuel cars is that there's no need for anybody in this day and age to be driving around in a fossil fuel car. I'm going to prove this. The case in point is this cheap $80 drill. Just to prove that the technology is around now for electric cars, this is the case in point. All the technology is right here except a seat and a car body for an electric car. You've got power, you've got a battery, you've got an accelerator, you've got reverse, you've got a motor, and you've got a connection for a wheel. I mean, have a look at it. There's no need for this to be in the world. Now, even die-hard fossil fuel car lovers are admitting these days that fossil fuels are changing the world temperatures, and that anybody that thinks back to when they were young, me for instance in Victoria, where my boots would sink into the mud during winter time, and now it's just a desert, anybody that doesn't believe that this world is changing, the climate is changing, just isn't thinking straight. Now, there are a lot of people on this earth that make their living and sustain themselves by following and agreeing with the status quo. The status quo is that you get in your car or your truck and you start it up and you use your fossil fuels. That's easy, anybody can think like that. Although these days the proof is everywhere and most people agree that changes have to be made. So moving forward with the view that this is the only planet that we've got, there is a way forward. So lucky mankind is working on a way to move forward. So now I'm going to present what I see as ways to move forward. For quite a while I've been texting on YouTube, move forward with electric cars. And I've had this list for quite a while, over a year, and on this list is a few ways to move forward. We're going to look at three or four videos on YouTube. Number one is Zero Motorcycles. Number two is Life Initial Fusion Energy System. And number three is Shai Agassi, A Bold Plan for Mass Adoption of Electric Cars. We'll also look at Toyota Prius. This is a business in the USA. It's Zero Motorcycles. They make electric motorcycles, motocross bikes, and they're quiet, and you can have a race in the block next door. Here's a second case in point, Shai Agassi, A Bold Plan for Mass Adoption of Electric Cars. It's TED Talks Director on YouTube. Now, everybody wants a clean world. Everybody wants to move forward. Here's a man and he's got a plan. He wants to move forward with electric cars, and so somebody like this would need support. He's actually trying to do something about it instead of people like me just sitting around complaining about not moving forward from fossil fuels. Here's a video on YouTube about the Toyota Prius. It has an electric engine supplemented by a fossil fuel motor. Okay, and this is how I see it, that the technology is ready, and this, or something like it, will be what will power these new technologies. This is from Stanford University. It's LIFE, Laser Initial Fusion Energy System. It's a completely green form of energy and it should be online in about 10 years. I believe that in order to change the world for the better and make it a cleaner place and a place that's enjoyable to live without the noise and pollution that exists right now, you have to focus all your energies on the car and change the car and get the electric cars out there on the road. Once the electric car has been introduced, you can then focus on motorcycles and trucks. So that's the end of my video. I hope that this contributes to the bettering of the climate. I believe that introducing and making compulsory electric cars and the expanding to include trucks, motorcycles, then industry, is a better approach than introducing economical switches and cogs.